There's the chickies. There's the girls. There's the girls getting their greens. Getting those greens. So the ducks back there, way back by the tree line, and the turkeys go round and round. There's about 24 ducks around the property right now. They circled for 20 minutes before they finally landed. And then when they finally get down, these old mean old turkeys chased them off the corn pile. How rude, turkeys. Turkeys will get bored though, and then the ducks will move in. Only thing is, with this blackbird horde around, you gotta watch it. You gotta get on that corn pretty quick, because then blackbirds will have it all gobbled up in no time. It's a fact. Turkeys and the chickens are both doing the same thing, pecking greens. Scratching the meal up. From the turkeys, from the chickens to the turkeys to the deer. There's his sister, I don't see him though. Maybe that's the buck with his head down over there. Body-wise, it looks like him. That's for sure his sister.
Yeah,
is it? Mm-hmm. I could tell by the way his back looked. Be good if he picked his head up. He ain't gonna though, he's going down. There he is. There's old antler dude. Oh. His mom getting after him about letting me point this at him sure has made a difference. He gets jumpy. I don't like to do this for very long. Record him a little bit, but... Old lady chicken. You've been around for a while. Use one of our old hens, huh? You still walk pretty good, but you need help on the roost sometimes, don't you, girl? That's okay. Dad'll help you up there. That's right. Another one of the old lady hens. She's been around here for about 5 years. She's getting up there. She still gets around a little better, though. A little better than Anastasia over there. There she goes. Those ducks are so skittish, I'm surprised they landed there. See, they see me, they're getting out of the way now. They don't want to be seen. The ducks don't like to be seen. Oh, there they go. Dude, the spots are going away. Look at the spots are going away. See them? The spots are fading fast. Oh, look at the baby spots are going away. Oh, you're a big boy now. Hey, little partner, you're a big boy now. Look at your spots going away. You're going to be a big boy now. Look at the spots are fading. I'm going to have to tell Mom. Look at that. Oh, boy. All over your belly, the spots are gone. Oh, you're a big boy now. Yes, you is a big boy. How cute. Still a yearling, little one. Still a baby to us. You're still a baby deer around here. This little 5-point look just like you last year. Yeah. Look at that. The spots fading away. A couple spots on his shoulders and his hips. Other than that, they're all gone. It was like overnight all that happened. That's crazy. Oh. She likes them.